feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
The reality of the situation is this. We no longer have control of this city. Nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there on the streets...
It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven.
I've got men dying down here.
Screw you!
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear.
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
Good luck out.
Yep, poor bastard.
He ain't gonna be.
Hey, Batman! I guess. Oh!
Batman!
I have to get back out there.
You're not going anywhere. You've got a concussion.
Bobby, help! They pulled him from the car.
Oh, man, my head! Someone got me real good.
I've never seen anything like this, man. Even Gordon looks worried. Nothing scares that guy.
He's too quiet for too long.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of...
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
All right.
generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. I've restored.
Great, Bruce. Can we? Yeah.
No way I'm joining with Scarecrow. I like working for Two-Face. Half the time, anyway.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
If that happens, this whole operation...
5 soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage.
In case the bat shows up.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Scarecrow said he'd be here. If you ask me... Hey, hear that? Someone's out there. You two, go take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking...
Soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Scarecrow's men still have a hostage at the antenna. I should head back there before they do something they'll regret. Three gunmen, one hostage. The new suit is fat.
Help me! Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three-armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Hey, tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Oracle.
Perfect. Okay.
Time to find Scarecrow. I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. Radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Yeah, I fought Batman once, broke my arm in three places. But the way I see it, lightning ain't gonna strike the same place twice.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell? Of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find.